Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Travel Vlogs. In this video I'm going to cover Innsbruck, a beautiful mountain city of Austria. Before we start, have a look at this video which is taken in North Kette ski area, which is also called as Top of Innsbruck. Our journey to Innsbruck started from Salzburg. We stayed in Salzburg and traveled to Innsbruck via train, and this train journey took almost 1.5 hours to reach Innsbruck station. This train journey itself is worth covering one episode. This is an experience by itself, passing through beautiful towns and villages of Europe, which is memorable. Another 30 to 40 minutes to reach to Swarovski, which is in Wattens. This place has many things to cover. It will take easily 2 to 3 hours to complete this Swarovski Museum, and also surrounded by a beautiful park and also children's play area. This itself will take easily half day. Our next destination is Nord Kette ski area, which is back inside the city of Innsbruck. So from Swarovski again back towards city, that would take again 30-40 minutes to reach to the first station called Hungerberg. So there is a cable car which is going from the city towards the mountain, passing through Hungerberg. Hungerberg is the intermediate station where we can get down and take some snaps, which is at the top of the hill, and from there will be a beautiful view covering entire city. In Hungerberg there is Alphen Zoo, if you are interested to watch animals, and this itself will take at least half a day, so keep enough buffer of timing. Each Alps experience will be unforgettable. Like any other Alpen mountain experience, this will also be unique and memorable, unforgettable experience. So our journey started that way, from Lowerhausen to Hungerberg, and from there to Nord Kette, and from there again one more changeover, which took us to the top of the mountain in the ski area. You might have already observed a river which was passing through this area, which is called Inn River, which originates in Switzerland. As we gradually go upwards, you can see slowly mountain is covered with snow and breathtaking views all the way till we reach the mountain top. This is Nord Kette, one stop before the mountain top. Already snow is covered, and there is, on that particular day there was snowfall as well. People are experiencing the snowfall and enjoying it. From here, another cable car journey towards mountain top, which is top of Innsbruck. On our way, we have seen a couple of people doing skiing. guys, unbelievable experience. You can see mountain is covered with snow, and that particular day there was snowfall. It was double effect. Everyone with us thoroughly enjoyed. Unforgettable experience. Posted couple of videos enjoying on the snow. Hope you people will like it. If you have not subscribed my channel yet, please subscribe my channel Travel Vlogs for more such videos. And if you have any comments or any suggestion, please feel free to comment in the comment box. I'll say that they will be answered as quickly as possible. And if you need any assistance to plan this particular trip, feel free to reach out to me. Hope you people liked it. For more such videos, please like, subscribe and share my channel Travel Vlogs. See you again with one more interesting video. Till then, take care. Bye bye.